Hey everybody, it's Robert. I just want to show you all this point. A couple months ago, we met with another tuber, and we went out and had some dinner, and it was me, the whole Benavides gang, me and Terry and Tyler and daughter Katie and Zachary, our youngest son. And when we met up, he had gifts for all of us, which we really weren't expecting, but he did, and he handed everybody gifts or whatever, and I was blown away by this point that he handed Zachary. You know, here in Northeast Georgia, crystal quartz is the prize, and I'm sure in a lot of places it would be a prize, but I mean, you can see the red through this piece. It is as crystal can get. And just still blown away by it. You can take it and stick it in water and then pull it out, and it is, can you see the gap between my fingers? I put a piece out here that you can see the words through this rock. That is just crazy. So yeah, just an amazing piece of material and an absolute killer point for this area. I was just blown away that he handed it to him. And Zachary, who he's not as crazy as the rest of us are about finding arrowheads and things. This is his prized possession. I can't talk him out of it for nothing. So I don't know. I don't know what the monetary value to him is, but I don't think I have that much. But to the fellow who gave it to him, thanks so much, because he really, really likes it, and it's something to behold, I will say. I don't know that if we had something like this, we could be willing to give this one away, but I just wanted to show you all this. Just an amazing piece of work on an amazing piece of material. And give it away is just mind-boggling, but yeah, what a beautiful, beautiful piece of material. That's it. Just wanted to show y'all. Hadn't been out doing any hunting. Terry's been a little under the weather, so we've kind of hung inside, and the weather hasn't been all that great either. So, all you guys up north that might have gotten hit by the storm, I hope everybody's doing well, and hope you have power and stayed dry and everything like that. So, but as always, y'all, thanks for your comments in advance, and thanks for watching the videos, and good luck out there.